Hey everybody, welcome back to another video. Sorry about my voice, it's a little groggy, I don't know why. But today, I'm going to meet up with Forrest and Seth right now at the driving range. After that, I'm supposed to go to Wichita with Ian and my whole lifting group to Wichita, just go mess around. And then we're gonna go work out and then hopefully maybe go to a party or something tonight. I really don't know. Probably like, it's 1:52 right now. So I woke up kind of late in the day, just catching up on sleep from throughout the week. Let me know how you guys' day is going down in the comment section. If you're new, my name is Jared Jones and this is my life pretty much. So yeah, we're gonna go to the driving range and then I'll see you guys when I get out there. All right, bet. Boom. Say hi.
Hi.
Hey, Seth. Oh, fuck.
Man, Forrest, why don't you hit my balls like that?
So I made it out to the golf course with Forrest and Seth. Chill day, kind of. Having fun. I don't golf, by the way, so it's pretty shitty on me. Ezekiel! What is your name? Ezekiel! Fuck you, Ezekiel! What is your name? Here you go. Tom! Fuck you, Tom!
I'd say it's pretty good.
What do you think? Maybe? No? Okay, let's try it again.
I did a dramatic zoom in. Man, I don't see shit on here. How's the hit? Tell the people.
Dude, I'm dog water right now. Honestly, I can't do this worth it.
Is there a crack on my lens?
I don't think so. See what I'm talking about? It's my first time ever coming out here. So.
Jared's first time.
Oh, that's the name of the video, Jared's first time.
Either that or I'll caption it, Crack a Tower with you and Forrest. You know.
Crack a Tower.
Crack a Tower!
I'm coming!
Oh, there he is!
Aloha. I'm with Mr. Seth right here.
Howdy do.
We are gonna go to Wichita. We're gonna meet up with Ian, Hayden, and Nick. We're probably gonna go to the mall, go to Best Buy, do some fun little things. Because it's the weekend and I can now since I don't have work. So, I will see you guys whenever we get to Wichita. Alright?
motherfucker better be still fucking following me, the motherfucker. Cunt ass bitch.
We just got to the mall. Ian and Hayden are pretty mad at us because we came here really late.
Man, you know what they can do?
Anyways, so yeah, we're gonna go inside here. I'm gonna try to get some clips in here, but mall security gets really mad whenever you film in here because you're not supposed to.
Hey man, I got an Eagle song for them.
Get over it! Get over it!
So we're gonna go inside, we're gonna say hi to them, and then we're probably gonna go to B-dubs later. And then
Forrest might join us.
Forrest might join us. He couldn't come to Wichita here, sadly. He had to deal with some stuff back at the house. If you guys have ever been to this mall in Wichita, and you see this Von Maur, they have the best bathroom ever.
Oh, by far. If you're coming to Wichita, man, and you gotta take a piss, it's worth the extra drive to get out here.
Like, honestly.
The bathroom is top of the line. They don't care if you use it kind
of
thing.
You don't want to walk down one of those straight and narrow hallways that looks like it's from The Shining or whatever, and then have to go piss in that restroom. You want to go down to Von Maur and piss in that one.
I always feel like I'm gonna get like bucked whenever I go down that long hallway because it's like so disconnected from the rest of the mall. It's like
exactly. But yeah, so we made it. We're not dead. Thank you for watching.
Yeah.
It's not the end of the video though. We're still gonna do more stuff. Here, can you do that thing? Can you do that?
Oh, that you can always turn hatred into love?
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, share the video, or don't. I couldn't give two shits. Goodbye. Dude, that was a long piss.
That was a very long piss. And it's dark outside now.
Yeah.
So we went to Zoomies. I went to Zoomies and I got me a G-Shock with a Mike Tyson shirt that says Undisputed. What'd you get today?
Dude, I didn't get a shit. But I almost bought a sweatshirt, but the logo was on the back and I preferred on the front. Yeah. You know.
So we're about to go to Buffalo Wild Wings. Ian, Hayden, and Nick will meet us there. Sorry I couldn't take you into the mall. I was gonna get yelled at if I filmed. So next time I will though, because I don't really care. So.
When he was starting to pull out the camera, the officer was immediately whipping it out.
Yeah, not the gun, his dick.
No, it was his cock.
Yeah. So yeah, we'll see you guys at B-dubs and and give him a little razzle dazzle.
Yeah.
You ordered a house? Jesus Christ.
A whole ass house, bro. I wanted to sample the mansion. I want a nut in the bed before I purchase it.
Tell me you got that on film. Tell me you got that on film. Oh my god.
I want a nut. Fucking like, no, here's the thing, right? I think if I fuck in a house and I realize the mirror is in a bad spot, I'm gonna buy it. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
If I can't blow her back out without the neighbors sitting, do I want this place?
Yeah, I'm going to stream on Twitch and then I'll get all the viewers.
I've got a bunch of ways around you.
Butt stuff.
Okay. So listen to this, right?
Yeah.
Earlier today, I was sitting at home, dude, watching a little bit of Netflix, and that was it.
That's it?
That's it.
That's it.
Yeah.
We also went to the driving range.
Man, I don't know how to drive.
We made it to B-dubs. Gotta get the wings. Gotta have the bros. We love all the bros.
Homie Carson?
We'll see you guys later.
What flavor is that? Garlic parm.
Good morning to all of you beautiful people on YouTube. I just woke up probably about 45 minutes ago. I'm about to go hit a lift with Ian and Hayden and Nick again. Today's push day. I'm excited. I got the last video edited and hopefully that'll be up. You know, by the time you see this video. So hopefully you've already seen the video. Yeah, dude, YouTube's weird. Editing and stuff, that's... My sleep schedule is whack. I'll be moving in with Forrest pretty soon. We'll have our own podcast house, pretty much. So I'm super excited for that. I'm actually late to go meet Ian and Aiden and Nick at the Y. They're watching the Chiefs game right now. Let's leave here. Let's go to the Y. Let's get a lift in, and I'll see you guys when I get there. All right, love you.
Good morning, boys.
Good morning, mother.
Morning, boys.
Good morning.
Oh my god.
Even though it's 3 o'clock in the afternoon.
I'm 30 minutes late for the workout, and I'm sorry, but I brought STEM.
Okay, cool. You brought STEM. All's forgiven. The STEM was brought. We're running low. Need to make an order.
It's like when the dealer brings all the heroin for all the heroin addicts. They're late.
All's forgiven.
Whenever I'm late, but then I bring all the product, and they're like. Oh, fuck, I don't even give a shit.
How many calls did you get from us as you were running?
Probably like...
Five?
Yeah, somewhere around 5. So
it's we're like a desperate ex-girlfriend.
Hey,
no, I know I do.
You
I
know I do. That one.
I know Ouch. I do.
Today's push day. We're gonna go do that. We're gonna start out incline bench. I like working out. I like working out on the fields and not like
having
having a set program, because then I get bored of it and then I'm like, dude, I'm not even making any fucking gains.
We got Ian, we got a 45 and a 10 on each side.
Dirty 30s, bud.
We got Jared up on the reps. No problem. But he's gonna get it.
No help. No help. No help.
No problem.
No help. No.
Just dudes being dudes, man.
Look at my chest, not my calves.
Easy. Nothing but gains. All right, we got Jared up again with a 45 and a 25 on each. And it's gonna be nothing but easy. Oh yeah, look at that chest. And he
finished. Hey, lifting.
This is a member page for Anthony Lloyd.
Nobody gives
Anthony
a shit
Lloyd,
about Anthony Lloyd. We got Ian trying 205. He gonna do it no problems.
3, 2, 1.
Oh yeah, easy. He didn't need the help.
I'm trying to get that upper shelf.
Oh yeah.
Upper shelf. So whenever I do this, I can just like cut right here. Or right here.
No help from Ian, because Jared won't need it. He's a fucking badass.
He won't fail, bro.
Oh yeah, that's easy.
I can't stop fucking growing.
You just did 205, how you feeling?
I thought I'd feel a lot better, but I went down. As soon as I went all the way down, I just went and got it up. I used a lot of leg drive. A lot of
Even on decline, leg drive.
How the hell do you do that?
You literally just flex your quads like you're doing a leg extension.
Yeah.
Yeah, just do that as hard as you can. I'm not even kidding you. It makes you so much stronger.
I said the floor was unkind.
If I wasn't
focused so much on upper right now, I'd do it.
It'll fuck me.
Literally, just like you're doing a leg extension. Because your legs can't move in there now. Just try to do a leg extension.
I bet you felt that one in your toes, huh?
Dude, I felt it.
Wait, is that my bone?
That's how.
You know, that's how you know you're
doing
something
right. It's either that or the C4. I don't know.
A little bit of
fun. Dude, I had so much stuff that I had to edit out whenever I was editing the last video. I stayed
like
up
this.
5 last night, and literally almost everything I had to cut because Alex was saying something either perverted, like just whatever. I was like, dude, come on.
You got to make a website where people can pay for bonus content.
Like Patreon.
Yeah. Yeah.
Patreon. If you guys want a Patreon, just let me know. I only have, I got 2 new subs last night. I'm feeling good. I got 4 new likes on TikTok. Feeling good. SC4. Feeling good. Fucking
Hit 205.
We're good.
What's next? You heard the man. Hit up the comments for Patreon.
Anything that Alex says is going on the Patreon.
It's not going in the
We're going to have like 5-hour videos on the Patreon.
You're going to hear Alex doing.
Yeah.
If you guys want a Patreon, just let me know down in the comments.
How much of a beta do you have to be to not grab your balls and cock while you lift?
I hate working out.
PR. I tried to go for 6 on that one. I couldn't get it. Pissing me the fuck off. Ooh. Arms are toasty.
Oh yeah. Dirty.
This clip in at the very end so it makes no sense.
Oh, yeah. This?
Yeah, this clip.
Oh, okay.
What we're filming
okay,
right now.
Okay, yeah, we can do that. I'll do that.
Bitch.
Love you.